Bob. Oh, you sick.
Combien vous voulez l'aller?
Qui j'en ai fait?
Vous gardez pour les
cibles. La cité l'aller?
Pas moi.
Non.
Vous êtes à fond, vous voulez vous?
Allez. Hi, this is your mother. I want to wish you a happy 50th birthday. 50, big Hawaii 5. Are you sure you are 50? Can't believe it. I'm with my sisters and brother, but everybody say hi. Love you. Enjoy your birthday.
I think it's amazing, man. Look, I want to say, first off, Al's a great dude. Now I'm hearing it's a young man's birthday. And then I heard Al's birthday coming up.
No, but let's turn this into a roast for real, though.
50 years old. Nigga look like he's 65. Been filling out all types of social security forms before it's too late. Because you know it's a Ponzi scheme. But you already knew that because you was down when the first scheme came up. You's an old nigga.
You's an old nigga.
I learned a lot from you, old nigga. You know, I'm going to show you guys step by step what I've learned from this guy. Dressing.
Here we have a wedding ensemble or a funeral. I know usually he'd go with this one for a funeral or wedding. But we'll go for this one because it's a really fancy wedding, so why not? We got to look good. You feel what I'm saying? We ain't going to do this one today because, you know, we got a funeral tomorrow. So we rock this one.
You see this? This is how Al look, man. I try to be exactly how Al is. Only thing I can't do is cut the locks. Al's forehead so damn far back. Look like he bald for real. Bald. He be like, oh, no, I got hair. Look, just look back there a little bit. Look, there, go right here. It's right here. Your hairline goes further back than grandma. Grandma was looking at your hairline, damn, nigga, that's where I'm from. Nigga, grandma looking at your scalp. Boy, if you don't get some Rogaine and get some Nogaine on your belly. I heard you requested this. You wanted us to do a video montage as if to speak like a eulogy like you was dead. Goofy ass nigga. Matter of fact, it don't even matter if you die. Old head ass nigga talking about he wanted a eulogy. Fuck mommy head up. And she's like, the ass gonna die? I'm like, no, mom. She's like, he not?
Okay, yeah, that was a little harsh. But look, I cut the beard. See, I got that smooth butt face like Al, dude, you feel me? I've even taken steps from Al on how to raise my children. Right, children? What do you say?
Leave me alone, Dad.
You're one of me, Dad.
I mean, my wife as well is... I mean, he even taught me how to treat women. So that's why I've been married so long with my wife. He's not married, but that's to be discussed another time. I mean, right, honey?
Shut up!
So any which way, I just want to tell y'all, I love Al. I've learned so much from him. He was like a father to me. He ain't never beat me with a bucket. You know, I got that. I would have beat it. You know what I mean? Nah. I ran pretty fast, so you can't catch me. What else? Just want to tell you, happy half a hundo.
Man, like I said, happy half a hundo. You almost there, old man. Start growing that beard out. And I just want to let you know, I'm being a man that you taught me to be. I'm out here. All right?
Yes, hi. I'm here to pick up the Uber Eats for Michael.
Happy birthday, Al.
So, Big Al, your 50th birthday is upon us. Just want to say happy, happy birthday, Big Al. You're a good man. Keep it up. And I wish you all the best for your birthday and many days to come. All right. Peace.
Somebody told me you were turning 50. What? How is that possible? You're 50 already and you still look that good. Whew. Happy birthday. I hope you have a magical day and a magical 50 more years. Love you, old friend. Bye.
Al, welcome to your golden years, my friend. Happy birthday.
Hey, Al, it's Bill.
Since I absolutely despise being on camera, I thought I'd wish you a happy 50th right next to this tree in my backyard. It's a tree you have seen many times before at some of our barbecues. Rather than tease you, which I had already done, about being 50, I just want to be real for a second. You are a very good man, Al, salt of the earth. And that's as good a compliment as any man can get. Much love, brother, and we will celebrate soon with the rest of the fam in Manhattan for dinner over the holiday. Happy 50th, my man. Much love. Bye-bye.
Hey, Al, it's Evie. How are you? I know, I'm making this video, like, in the worst of circumstances. I'm here in my car on break. I wanted to wish you the happiest of birthdays. I can't believe we have known each other as long as we have, and not only in the days of Baruch, but then running somewhat in the same circles of advertising. Is that not crazy or not? Well, I can only imagine what you must be doing now, like, because you're the man, and you know, you must be doing well, because that's you. Anyway, I wanted to wish you the happiest of birthdays. I know we always say it, you know, the group, let's all get together. I really hope we can. I know everyone's lives are busy, but I really hope we can, because, you know, we just got to do it. All right, Al. Love you. Bye.
Happy 50th birthday, Al.
Hey, bro. Just wanted to wish you a happy 50th birthday. Wait, is that my finger? Whoops. Happy 50th birthday. Hope you enjoy the day. Damn, that's my finger again. Hope you enjoy your day. I wish you 50 more years. Oh, shoot. And that's it, man. God bless.
50th birthday, Cody. Happy 50th birthday, Coach Al.
Don't get too old on me.
You still can't tackle me.
Hey, Coach Al. Happy 50th birthday. 50 is a pretty crazy year. I was literally just talking to Coach John, and I said that neither of you guys look a day above 30. I hope you're enjoying it. I hope you're living, you know, living it up. And I just want to say thank you for always making time for others. I can say from my own experience that I wouldn't be half the person that I am today without you. So you've made a significant impact in my life, and I'm forever grateful for it. I'm also better than you at basketball, and ever since I was 11 years old on the junior Pee Wees team, I've been faster than you. So, yeah. So anyways, Coach Al, I hope you enjoy yourself, and once again, happy 50th birthday. Bye now.
Hi Al, happy 50th birthday. I feel so fortunate to have had the opportunity to know you for the last 10 plus years. You always are so much fun to be around and have always been able to provide me with so much great advice and be such an amazing mentor along with a great friend. I'm so appreciative of all the time we've gotten to spend together both in New York and LA, and I look forward to hopefully celebrating with you soon. Happy, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, my dear friend and mentor, Al. You don't look a day over 25. So grateful to know you and so grateful we crossed paths all those years ago at MediaCom. I cherish your friendship and mentorship and advice so much. And I'm so proud to call myself your friend, to be amongst your circle. And we love you and celebrate you today and every day, and I can't wait to celebrate your birthday in person, in real life, one day soon. Happy birthday, Al, and many, many more.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Birthday.
Birthday who?
Birthday boy.
Who's the birthday boy?
Al.
Hey Al, happy birthday from your two favorite people, Nicole and Anthony. Just wanted to say we are so happy to have you in our lives. You have been a great friend, supporter, comedian, everything. Expert, king, we'll call you all of the above. And, you know, we just wish you a wonderful 50th birthday. All the best. I know with age comes wisdom, and you have a whole lot of wisdom to share. All right. So have a great birthday. We look forward to celebrating. And we look forward to seeing you soon.
Bye.
So, 50. Sadly, I'm getting there like 2 weeks before you. So I don't feel bad for you. We've been friends a long time. I love that we still keep in touch. I mean, we're going on 20 plus years. You've been around for me getting married. And I do remember you begrudgingly shaking Ed's hand at the Madame Tussauds Halloween party when he first moved here from Iowa, which that's pretty great. You've been around for all my kids. I think you are cheering them on from your house for all their sports. And I love it. And I love you. And I love that we're still able to keep in touch. And I thought you were a rock star when you were at Saatchi. I thought you were a rock star our entire working career together. And I think you're a rock star now. But if I'm supposed to feel bad for you that you're 50, I got you beat by 2 weeks. Happy 50th.
Happy birthday, Al. I just want to send my birthday wishes to one of the most authentic people in media, and that's you. I remember the days when Courtney would bring you around our section, the Edible Arrangement, Century 21, Subway section, and I would wonder, who is this newbie that Courtney's bringing around? And that was you. Good times. But I just wanted to say thank you for being one of the best bonds, relationships that I've had in media since my days. We've had a tight bond, you, me, and a few others. So I just wanted to thank you so much for all the time and effort that we've put into this friendship. Just wish you a happy birthday. Bye.
So happy birthday?
Yeah. Hey, hello. Did you hear the news, everyone?
Yeah. Oh, wait, you started already?
I did.
Oh, stop.
This is live. We can't hear this. Did you hear the news?
Yes, it's Al's birthday.
It is Al's birthday. Did you know Al's turning 30?
30?
30.
42?
42, that's a
great
age.
Oh, that's a 42
is a good 42 age. 42
is a good age.
Good age. All right. 50?
That's a little too old.
He doesn't look a day over 29.
Yeah.
All right. Let's sing to him. Here we go. And a one, and a two, and a one, two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Al. Happy birthday to you.
Hey, Montagon!
We love you, buddy. Miss
love
you.
Love you, Al.
Never met you before, but happy birthday. Eat all the cake you can.
Yeah, do that. You have a bigger belly now.
You have a bigger belly now.
Then you can eat more cake. Keep...
What's up, brother? I want to wish you a happy 50th birthday, my man. Been a long time, brother. I remember I used to babysit you, change your diapers, your wipes, all that stuff, bro. Wow. I remember those days back in 1969, bro. Remember at Van Bruin, take the bus to Q83, you know? I used to give you my bus pass, walk to the back door. Been a long road, brother. God bless, man. Love you, brother. Happy birthday. Bye-bye.
Big Al, happy birthday, brother. 5-0. I think I've known you for maybe about 10 or 12 of those years. But appreciate you always. Love you, brother. Happy birthday. And you still suck as a fantasy player. And I still got more championships than you. But happy 50th birthday, brother. Love you. Peace.
Hey, Goddaddy. Goddaddy. Ow. All that. Oh my God, I can't believe it. You're like a half a century. Who would have ever thought? Anyway, I'm wishing you the most amazing birthday, and I wouldn't ask to be the godmother with the godfather of anyone else but you. Please have an amazing day, okay? We love you here on this East Coast, all up and down at 95, and enjoy your day. Bye. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Allie. Big 5-0, my friend. Oh, wow. We've known each other for a very long time, and I'm so happy to be able to celebrate with you the big 5-0. This is a huge milestone, and I am so excited for what's to come and to see what you're going to be doing this year. We've known each other for a very long time, and all that time, all I can say is that you've just gotten better, just like a fine wine. So happy birthday, my friend. I love you.
Happy 50th birthday, Uncle Al.
You're old.
Hey, Al, it's Jeff. I just want to wish you a happy birthday. I just want you to know how thankful I am for you being my mentor and how amazing you are as a person. Thank you so much for everything. And again, like I said, I'm forever grateful. Happy birthday. Enjoy your day.
My favorite thing about Al is that he can make me laugh no matter what state of mind I'm at. He always cheers me up when I'm feeling down, and he's always there for me, and I appreciate that. And I appreciate him just looking out. Don't have a lot of people that do that, or they even care enough to, or they just pretend they care. But with him, it's genuine, it's real, and I really do appreciate having him in my life.
Favorite thing about Al is motivation. Definitely a great motivational speaker. When I'm down and I'm feeling like, you know, the world is on my shoulders, if I hit Al up, he's all about the grind and getting to it. So that's just motivation for me to, you know, make sure I stay on top of things. So I really appreciate that, definitely.
Al, happy birthday, man. You know, as the oldest cousin, technically my first cousin, so you'll always have like a soft spot with me, you know what I mean? So want to wish you a happy birthday, and I'll let you know that you are definitely a ad world inspiration for me as a young black man trying to make it in marketing and advertising and all that. So thank you for being you. I definitely didn't know you were as old as you are. So whatever it is you're doing, keep doing it. You know what I mean? So happy birthday. Love you. And much respect, always. Peace.
Hey, Allie. Let me be one of many to wish you a happy 50th birthday. As I was reflecting on what it is that I wanted to say today, I couldn't believe that we've been friends for at least 34 of those 50 years. And over the course of those 34 years, I have to say we've meant many things to each other, but the one that stands out the most is friend. So again, my dearest friend, happy 50th birthday. I wish you many, many more. And considering the longevity in your family, my wish will come true that you have many, many more birthdays. Mwah.
What's up, bro? So, the big 5-0. Oh, welcome to the club. Yeah, it's not so bad, you know. Take care of yourself, you know. Hopefully you are taking care of yourself. You know, getting the exercise in. We all getting a little grays, but it's all good. Ladies still love us. At least they love me. I don't know about you, you know what I'm saying? But just want to shout out, wish you happy birthday. Tell you I love you. You're my boy. Your family, we're more than boys. We're family, we're brothers. All right, we've been brothers for a very, very long time. And you know what? I couldn't think of a better man that I could seriously and truly call my brother, and that is you. So just in realizing your birthday's coming up, surprisingly enough, just going through some old stuff and found old pictures of you. New Orleans. I knew some of the pictures from a New Orleans trip. early Al days. Thought I'd just share some experiences with you, but love you, brother. You know what? I'm so proud of you, the person you are, the man that you are, the father. And you know what? I look forward for another 50 more years together as brothers. And yeah, and we'll see each other at the top. Peace.
It has not, nor ever will be better than you, Al Benoit.
Happy 50th, motherfucker. Hope you enjoy it. You're my brother for real. Be good. Happy birthday. Love you. Yo.
Hey, how you doing, Al? Happy birthday, man. I have known Al for more than 35 years. Known you since I was, 15, 16 years old. And Al, you have a change, buddy. I love you, man. All right, you are seriously, you're like a brother. I consider you a brother, all right? You have always been the same, always someone I know I could count on for anything, even though I know we don't speak as much as we used to, but I know if I need anything, I could call on you, and I know you got my back. I know you're always there to help. You're the godfather to one of my boys. That's how much I have faith and trust in you, man. I love you, kid. And happy 50th. You don't look a day over 49, man. You should be proud. You're the best, man. I love you, kid. And I hope you enjoy your next 50, if it comes to that, or when it comes to that. And I hope we continue this incredible friendship, this incredible ride, man. And I'm happy that you were always there with me along the way. You made my life better, and I'm sure as everybody could attest to, you make their life better too. So thanks for all you do. Thank you for the 30 plus years of friendship. And thank you for being you, the man that you are. Love you, man. Happy 50th.
Just wanted to wish you a happy 50th birthday as the oldest cousin that I have. I have to say that I learned one of my most valuable lessons from you. Like, my most memorable memory is you beating me up with Valerie, meaning you pinned me down using Valerie. And the lesson that I learned from that is don't start nothing, won't be nothing. One of the most valuable lessons I've had in my life, and I learned that at a very early age from you. So thank you.
Hey, Cousin Allie, I want to wish you a happy, happy, happy 50th birthday. I wish you more love, more life, more health, and all the good stuff. Happy 50th.
Happy birthday, Allie. Love you, cuz. I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday and show you how much you appreciate, how much you love. Thank you for all the wisdom and all the support you showed over the years, and how much of a tremendous human that you are. Not just only for me, but for everybody that you're surrounded by. My mom used to tell me that when I was a baby, you used to help her change my diapers. Man, half a century. Shoot, looks like I'm getting close to helping change your diapers, man. I'm just joking, man. Just enjoy your day. Love you. And I just can't wait to see you, man. And we can celebrate together, man. Enjoy it.
Yo, Al, it's your cousin Miku. Just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. Hope you're enjoying it. Hope you're vacationing somewhere. I heard you're going to Cuba. Enjoy that. And again, happy birthday. Wish you the best, cuz.
Happy birthday. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Should I count how many years you've been alive? It might take too long. You've been alive a long time. Half a century? Can you believe it? Half a century, wow. Insane. Well, at least I can say that for a quarter of a century, you've been like one of the most amazing fathers I could ever ask for. So thank you for that. I will also say, I'm sorry. You know, I'm sorry that in these next 50 years, you're going to be missing some things. You know, you're going to be probably missing your agility. You'll be missing endurance, maybe. Sorry, you might be missing that. You'll be missing not making a sound every time that you get off the couch. What else will you be missing? You'll be missing... you'll be missing black hair. Get used to the whites, get used to the grays. So RIP to all of those things. You know, I'm so sorry that you're not gonna have any of those things for the next 50 years of your life. But at least you had them for 50 years, you know? Kudos to you. Other than that, I just wanna say that I love you so much. Happy birthday. And I hope you feel so loved by every single person who has reached out to you today.